we are going to see the characteristics of TWT, the frequency range 3 GHz and higher, bandwidth 0.8 GHz, efficiency 20 to 40%, output power up to 10 kW average, power gain up to 60 dB. Important formula, velocity of the electrons VE is equal to E even divided by M omega E. Omega E is equal to beta P into VP minus V naught, and theta is equal to beta P V naught into T naught. V naught is equal to a square root 2 E by M V naught meter per second. V is the velocity fluctuation of magnitude of the electron beam. Omega E is the angular frequency of the velocity fluctuation of the electron beam, and theta is the phase angle of fluctuations of the velocity of the electron beam, and beta p is the phase constant of the axial field, and the convection current formula is given by I, and I is equal to j beta e I naught E1 divided by 2 V naught into j beta naught gamma to the power 2, where I naught is beam current, V naught is beam voltage, and this equation is also known as electronic equation, and the axial electric field equation is E1 is equal to minus gamma square gamma naught Z naught gamma square minus gamma naught square. Gamma naught is the propagation constant at zero input current, and gamma is the propagation constant at an instant of time of the current except that condition of zero current. So these two equations are solved by placing the E1 here, and this axial electric field equation is known as circuit equation. So we'll see the solution of this, where we'll find out the gamma values, and this lecture will take in the next video. Thank you.